Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy's Elaine Liston, taking you inside KSC. Former astronauts, employees, and local news media gathered last week at the Kennedy Space Center Visitor Complex to honor the life and legacy of astronaut John Glenn, who passed away December 8th. One of NASA's first astronauts, Glenn gained worldwide acclaim in 1962 by becoming the first American to orbit the Earth. After a long career as a U.S. senator, he flew in space again as part of the STS-95 crew in 1998.
We got him inside there one last time. And just sitting in the cockpit with him and on the mid-deck, talking about experiences in space, and it's just, you just can't describe what a fine gentleman he was and what a passion he had for America's space program.
Members of the media participated in a news conference with cast members from the upcoming motion picture, Hidden Figures. The film is based on the book by the same title by Margot Lee Shetterly and chronicles the lives of Katherine Johnson, Dorothy Vaughan, and Mary Jackson. The three African-American women worked for NASA as human computers. Their calculations were crucial to the success of Project Mercury missions, including John Glenn's orbital mission aboard Friendship 7 in 1962. The film is due in theaters in January 2017. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.